Hello and welcome back to the 100 baby challenge, where Sarah is trying to get as many babies as possible. We've got two baby boys, two girl toddlers and two boy teens. As you can see, I downloaded new onesies for the babies because I just love to do this. And these ones are inspired by the movie Incredibles. So they both have a superhero costume and a mask on. I thought it was just adorable. I'm just checking up on everyone. The toddlers are doing really well. They still have a way to go before they can age up. They need to be level 3 in everything. So I'm just gonna spam some actions for them so they can up their skills. Sarah just started in a fashion designer career, which is allowed in this challenge as long as she works from home. You can look up the rules if you want. The toddlers are doing really well. She is getting a bit tired. Let's see. And a bit stinky. What are you going? You are gonna sleep on the rocking horse, aren't you? Yes, of course. You are thinking of potty almost level 2. And oh, a communication level 3 already. Just to work on your skills a little bit more, then you can go to sleep. You are really angry because someone wronged you, of course. And let's check on the teens. They are both doing their homework. Good job, boys. The toddlers are working hard. Oh, she is so tired. Yes, the other both are. You two can go to sleep. The teens are working on the school project, but it is time to go to school, boys. Work hard, please. And of course, the baby is crying always. Oh, I love those onesies. I'm probably gonna change them up for next episode. Teens are at school, the toddlers are asleep, so I'm just gonna have Sarah work on her work. Okay. She needs to take 3 photos. I think this is the way to do it. Let's just take 3 random photos. The bookcase and of the TV. No, that did not count, taking photos away. I need to photograph impressions. Let's see how this works. She just... Oh, she takes a photo of the birth certificate wall. The wall she's looking at now has all the birth certificates. And yes, that seemed to work. She has 1 out of 3. Can I do it again? Yeah, there's no cooldown period. Can Sarah take another one of the wall, of course. And that's 2. You can just work harder. I need you to age up, so you need to work as hard as you can. Photograph impressions again. And complete. That was easy. Let's see how the toddlers are doing. Oh yeah, oh, you are wetting your diaper. Of course. Okay, let's just change the diaper. And she really needs a bath. So, Sarah, it's time to get to work. teaching, oh yeah, the thinking skill. She's almost level 2, and it goes just faster when Sarah's helping her. And of course, one of the babies is crying, always. Aya's really tired again, so I'm having Sarah read her to sleep. I know she is inside the bed, it's a bit weird, but this will up her imagination. Diana is awake and she's already movement level 3. Let's work on her potty skill because she's only half a level away from having this level 3. The boys are back from school, Lucas and Mateo, and they are in a very rough state. Let's just take care of their needs, and they really need to up their skill to get an A in school because they're both still B students. Working on the thinking skill. Just started, she still has a long way to go, but movement level 3, so that's not too bad. Oh no, most of the food is either gone or spoiled. Sarah needs to do some cooking. Diana is still not level 3, but she needs to eat first. I want to add some desks to the garage so the kids don't have to sit on the floor when they're doing the homework or listening to music. I really like that new desk, but I want a smaller one so I can put two in a row in here. Oh, this one is cute. It's from my first pet stuff. I know, but Peck does have some really, really cute stuff. Just sucks that you do need to have cats and dogs before you can use it. Question is now, will he sit at the desk or still on the floor? Oh yes, he's sitting on the desk. Matteo can do his homework too when he is ready sleeping and eating. Oh, she is really sad because she peed next to the potty instead of in it, and she really needs a bath. Working on the thinking skill a little more, and Sarah is hot daydreaming. That's from the Wonderful Wimsmart. I really like that. She's just thinking back to one of her lovers. Oh, and his energy is high enough, and he really needs to eat something. She is doing amazing, almost thinking level 2. Come on, almost there? Yes, thinking level 2. That means she can work the blocks by herself if she wants to, but it still goes quicker if Sarah is helping her. Sarah leaves the toddlers alone for 1 second and they're sleeping on the rocking horse again. Come practice your potty skill and then you can go to sleep. She is stuck. Okay, I reset her. She seems to be... you are not a boy. You need to sit down when you use the potty. She is stuck again. Maybe the other potty will... I don't know what's going on. Can you go on the other potty? Also, no. Reset again. Try again. Go. Go, potty. I've never had this bug before. And she's stuck again. Try the other potty? No. Maybe if I place it in here? Just a little bit more space. Can you go potty now? Okay, she's walking towards it. Or stumbling. And she's stuck again. Okay, I am gonna shut down the game and try again. And she's sleeping on a rocking horse again. I just reloaded the game. Let's see. Oh, yes. That's it. Okay. It works again. And how are the boys doing? He is working on school projects. He's almost level 3 handiness. And he barely has any skills. Ooh, potty is almost level 3. Good job. Okay, Matteo, you can work on your project also. Oh yes, Lucas is level 3 handiness, which means he's all ready for school. And of course, it's Saturday. Of course, it is Saturday. A whole weekend with no school, so no aging up until Monday. I really enjoy Granny's recipes, that cookbook. She needs a new cake because the old one went off. Oh, I got so many good ones. Happily never after. Maybe not. I'm gonna make a wedding cake. Because why not? Not that you're gonna have a wedding, but you can use this for birthdays. Just a little extra. And you're still working on your handiness. Not even level 2 yet. Toddlers are asleep. Everything is going really well. Oh yeah, and I had to make a meatloaf. Yes, I really love those letting her make those different recipes. Wedding cake is done. How did it come out of that oven? It is really extra. Oh, it's beautiful. Let's add some birthday. No, I can't. Yes, I can add some birthday candles to it after she has dealt with the baby. Yes, add some birthday candles on it, and it doesn't really fit in there. Maybe a lower shelf. Oh, the candles are sticking through. But still works, so why not? Oh, look at them. Having dinner together. Having meatloaf. Oh, they're so cute. Oh, good job, Matteo. Almost handiness level 3. Ooh, and he is done with his project. So I'm gonna have him upgrade things. He doesn't have any upgrade bars. I'll just buy them for him. We've got plenty of money. Hey, Sarah, I thought I told you to teach her potty, not flashcards. I think the thinking level is high enough as it is. And yes, he is done showering. And yes, let him upgrade stuff until he is level 3. Oh, you're doing really well, sweetie. Oh, Lucas's knees are rough. I think you slept enough. Let's just take care of your other needs. Oh, and it is spooky day. It means they get to wear costumes and do get trick or treaters on the doorstep. Oh, yeah, I like that one. Oh, you are doing great. You're almost level 3 on everything. Yes, let your mom help you go potty. That will make it up more quickly. And you are handiness level 3. Very well. Let's put up the decorations for spooky day. Yeah. All orange and black. Nice. And Lucas is repairing the music maker on his own. How shall he dress today? Got some choices. Yes, that could be fun. And you are gonna be. Where is it? Why did I lose? I lost it. I lost it. Wear a costume. Yes, you are gonna be Luke Skywalker. And you can be a monster. Oh, that's just one of the pajamas. And you are gonna be a tree fair. Oh, you are a pink Christmas tree. That is adorable. So cute. Oh, look at that little tree and that little monster working hard. They are so cute in the costumes. I'm having the teens teach the toddlers. And why aren't you wearing your costume anymore? What were you? I don't really remember. Yeah, he just took a shower. I guess that's why he changed into his normal clothes. And Sarah is in a cheerleading outfit, so she is dressed up as well. And of course, the babies are in the superhero costumes. I mean, this was an accident, but what? Yeah, why not? What is the Order of Enchantment? It sounds. Oh, they just are friendly to each other. Yeah, no. I don't know if she will be attending. I can change the icon. Apparently, they use an icon that's not in the game anymore. Well, I'm just having Sarah cook as much as possible because the fridge is almost empty. And the boys are doing a really good job at teaching the toddlers. That's really nice for them. Lucas, why are you scared? What are they talking about? Oh, because he's paranoid. Oh no, it's okay, good. Oh, reached thinking level 3. Good job, Aya. Yes. Now just body movement and imagination. And movement is almost done. Ayana is already done with movement and body. Almost done with thinking, but communication is only level 1. But that goes up really quickly if you let them talk to the stuffed animal. Yeah, thinking level 3. Good job, Diana. Oh yeah, here she goes. Look at the communication going up so quickly. Yes. And her sister is so tired. Sarah is cooking up a storm. How far along is she? Third trimester in 10 hours. So, just one day more. Mandayana, almost there. Yes, communication level 3. Now only imagination. So I'm gonna have him read a book to her. Oh, we've got our first trick-or-treater. Yeah, nice treat for you. I feel like Sarah would be more likely to give treats than that. She is wearing a really nice costume. Why can't Sarah wear that costume? It's much nicer than the cheerleader one. Oh well. And we've got another trick or treater. Here you go, sweetie. I used to have a mod where my own Sims could go trick or treating. Might have been from Little Miss Sam, I'm not really sure. But I should look into it. One day a lot of my monsters broke. I mean, every time there is an update, I have to remove most of my mods. And then install them one by one when they get updated. It's always a pain, but I don't want to really play this game without mods also. So it's worth it. Okay, I'm gonna have him trick her instead of shriek. Oh, she liked it. She liked it. I don't think my kids would like it if someone scared them instead of give them a treat during Halloween, though. Oh, yes, yeah, Sarah made so many yummy stuff. You just eat it. You can eat it. Oh, you are messing with her. Don't. And why is there a maid in my house? I think it's one of the trick-or-treaters. I have no idea. Okay, she's still here. And that made him happy. Okay. They just need imagination, so I'm just having Sarah read to them. I'm gonna purchase some more toddler books so we have something to read after this one. Oh, so cute. Oh yes, level 3. And now just potty. You just need potty. And you are level 3 in everything. Okay, let's get that potty skill done. I believe it's just one potty and we can age them up. Yes, happy sir. Birthday, Diana. Oh, I love this cake. It's so big. Come on, Diana. Here she goes. She is lazy, and I'm gonna use James Turner's randomizer again for her aspiration. Okay, she got the mental aspiration. She's a whiz kid. Come on, Aya. Almost done. No, you're not done. Come, just one more potty. Vet clinic is not functional. Yeah, well, this isn't a vet clinic. Yes, potty level 3. Birthday time. Okay, there she goes. Happy birthday, Aya. Let's see what you're gonna look like. Of course, both babies are crying. Gonna randomize her trait. She is a child of the ocean using James Turner's randomizer, and she's also a whiz kid. Let's see. Oh, she is cute and she is really, really tired. Let's just go to bed with your other siblings and let Sarah take care of those crying babies. Let's see when those babies will be aging up. I'm not seeing any birthdays. And I believe Sarah's birthday should be somewhere on here too. That probably means that it is time for the babies to age up. And let's check Sarah's ball. Oh no, it's glowing. She's gonna turn into an elder. Oh no. And she is still pregnant. If this baby is gonna be a girl, that's gonna be the next heir. Otherwise, it's gonna be Diana. She is gonna be our next heir. That's a bit sad that she has to age up, but I also think it's exciting to have a new heir. Okay, the teens have woken up and the kids as well. I'm gonna take care of their needs. And then I guess we're gonna have a birthday party. I really want Sarah to invite all of her kids. Okay, let's schedule a birthday party. Where is it? Yes, birthday party, gold event, because I just like it. Sarah is the birthday girl, and I'm not gonna invite the ones that are still living at home, because they are still here. Of course, her best friends Summer and Lilith should come, and then I'm just gonna select all of her kids. I couldn't invite all of her kids to the event, but I just invited them to come and hang out. I'm having all her kids as presents to the present pal, so Sarah will be nice and spoiled on her birthday. But first, let Sarah blow out the candles. She can't. She's not able to do this while pregnant. Yes, responsibility is fine. I have had pregnant Sims blow out candles before. I don't know why she can't now. I have checked on the internet, and it's indeed not possible for a pregnant Sim to age up by blowing out candles, but she will age up on her own when it's time. So for now, I've just cheated to blow out the candles part, and they are gonna have cake and take care of the babies. And of course, there are presents, so we can still have a birthday party. She will be aging up on her own accord and not during the party. Yeah, I'm having Sarah open the presents. And of course, the baby is crying again. And she's got another present. Oh, so nice, all her children are here, even though some of them are annoying vampires. They just keep turning into bats. Yes, yes, I'm gonna take care of you. Let her first unpack all her presents. Oh, she is done with her presents. She can now take care of the babies. And Summer is pregnant too. Nice. Okay, let's check the household inventory to see what we've got. I believe we got the karaoke machine. Yes, we certainly did. Let's sell these and place the karaoke machine in the garage. I had to shuffle things around a bit, but it works. The karaoke machine is in the garage. And the garage is starting to get a little full with all the stuff these kids need. Maybe in our next house we'll have an even bigger one. I mean, I think the next heir will live in a new house. We've got so much money. And I think I'm just gonna check her likes and dislikes and her traits to see wherever she wants to live. I believe if it's gonna be Diana, she has the Child of the Ocean trait, which means we're gonna live in Sulani. I mean, obviously, Sulani is beautiful. I really like Windenburg too, by the way. And I like Oasis Springs. I like most of the worlds. If she wants to be a vampire, we might live in the Forgotten Hollows. A karaoke machine was a really great gift. I love how much fun they're having. It's an actual party. One of the party goals is to have the guests have a drink. So I've had Sarah make a drink platter. The party is almost over and she already has gold, but it's always nice to have a drink with your guests. And they're also eating all our food. So Sarah's gonna have to cook a lot again. The kids are working on their school projects and Mina know it's a party. So all the guests are having a really good time and the birthday party is completed. Yes, he likes spooky music. Why not? Let's take care of the needs of the children, and all the guests are leaving, and Sarah is having a dance party on her own. Dance like no one's watching, because no one is, actually. And of course, it was also time for the babies to age up. I haven't forgotten. Silva is silly. Oh, and he is also blue. Yes, his dad is an alien, so that tracks. Okay, next baby, age up, Tommy is clingy. Okay, Oh, I love his hair. Also really, really blue. Let's just start with potty training him. Where are you going? You are gonna talk to your brother. Now you're gonna work on your skills. Because we're gonna age you up and get you out of the house. Oh, that's nice. Brother and sister working together. I really like her hair. And her needs are trash. Oh no. Well, just work on your projects a little longer. And you are doing amazing. I'm having the toddler ask to go potty because that won't result in a negative moodlet. Usually in a positive one because they get what they want. Not this time though. Oh yes, halfway potty level 1. Oh, you're doing great, Tommy, almost there. Yes, potty level 2, and you can use the potty on your own. Let's teach him some shapes. Oh, Silver is almost movement level 2. Yes, good job, Silver. Oh, Sarah, what are you doing? You are aging up. You are aging up into an elder. Oh my. Time goes by so quickly, doesn't it? I think she had like 20 children, really a lot. Sarah aged up. This will be her last pregnancy. If this is a girl, this will be the next heir. Otherwise, it will be Diana. Because she was the last born girl. The end of an era. But we will have many more matriarchs. And I'm just hoping they're all gonna be as awesome as Sarah. Oh, she is all grey. She's also in her final trimester, so she can give birth at any time. Oh, look at her arguing with the toddler. Ah, she still looks really, really cute. Really, really sweet. Yes, teach him blocks so he can age up quickly. Sarah is a true queen. She has raised so many children and I am gonna keep her around. I'm not gonna move her out of her house. She is just gonna help out the next heir for as long as she can. Because she is parenting level 3, she barely needs to sleep. Just practical. I mean, she takes up one slot in the household, but I think it's worth it. Okay, teach shapes. Oh no, she's gone into labor. Sarah's final child. Let's go to the hospital. There she is for the last time, outside of the hospital, in the dark, in the rain. Let's get her checked in. Sarah, you have done really, really well. I think she is walking straight to the operating theater. Oh, the doctor is already there. She was expecting her for her last child. We have got 7 slots filled in the household, so this will only be 1 baby. If this is a girl, it will be the next heir. Come on. Oh, it's a boy! It's a boy. I'm gonna look through your names and see which one I want. I found this comment from Julia and I really like the name Boris. Hello Boris, welcome to this world. And he is wearing one of the superhero costumes again. I really like them. I know some of you might not, so I'm just gonna change those once his next episode. But I do like that, really cute. Oh, Sarah still looks really good after having so many children and being an elder. I am gonna leave this part here. I really hope you enjoyed it. If you did, please press like as it really helps out me and my channel. I'll post a new 100 baby challenge next week. And next Wednesday will be a new Rex to Riches Dream Home Developer episode. So I hope to see you there. Bye bye.